The Lord of the Rings books are filled with so much fantastic detail that it's only right that Peter Jackson tried to stuff his movies with awesome details as well. Here are six crazy details in Lord of the Rings that you probably didn't notice. Number 6. Legolas and his snow walk. In Lord of the Rings, elves aren't just immortal supermodels, they're also nimble and light of foot. In the book, Legolas brags of the ability of elves to traverse snow easily, which can be seen in the movie in this scene. Notice how the rest of the Fellowship trudges knee-deep while Legolas floats above with the greatest of ease? It's such a neat detail that's replicated in the LEGO Lord of the Rings video game. Number 5. Aragorn's sneaky tribute to Boromir. Boromir is one of the Lord of the Rings' most complicated characters. Though he's abrasive and his will bends easily to the One Ring, his heart is ultimately in the right place. It's for this reason Aragorn respects him, and takes Boromir's death heavily. So much so that he takes Boromir's bracers from his body and wears them for the rest of the series. According to this flash forward in the Two Towers, Aragorn wears the bracers at his own funeral. Of course, it's probably only a matter of time before someone loots Aragorn's corpse for those bracers. Can't let that legendary gear go to waste. Number 4. One of the most iconic scenes is based off the cartoon. The iconic scene of Frodo and friends hiding from the Ringwraiths isn't actually from the books. It was instead inspired by a 1980s painting by artist John Howe. Jackson loved the painting so much that he incorporated it into the movie, not realizing that this painting was in turn inspired by the Ralph Bakshi Lord of the Rings movie from the 1970s. Number 3. The hidden meaning of Boromir's death song. If you listen closely as Boromir dies, you can hear elvish singing in the background. It translates to, "I do not love the bright sword for its sharpness, nor the arrow for his swiftness. I love only that which they defend," which is an exact quote from the book, as spoken by Boromir's brother Faramir. Number 2. Subtle book references. While this may look like Gandalf suffers from some terrifying form of sleep paralysis, the book makes it clear that Gandalf sleeps with his eyes open. Dialogue is filled with references too.
That was just a detour. A shortcut. A shortcut to what?
Mushrooms!
This exchange probably got a chuckle out of fans who know that Shortcut for Mushrooms is the name of a chapter from the Lord of the Rings text.
By rights, we shouldn't even be here.
Sam is right, they shouldn't be there. In the books, Frodo and Sam aren't in Osgiliath in the time of the battle. And number 1, Peter Jackson is everywhere in the Lord of the Rings and Hobbit movies. Boom! 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 Here again! Boom! He also has one cut cameo here, as a spy who makes bird noises. Apparently this scene got nixed because it was kind of weird and unnecessary. Kind of like making The Hobbit into three movies.